So it looks like six flashes. And then here, six is replace burner, which that's pretty scary because this was just recently replaced. So I don't know if it's the burner or not. The indicator seems to believe it is. And then inside here, I believe it's all a flame in there. Yeah, there's a flame in there. See? With the blue flame. So there's something going on in there. It's just not it's not turning on the burners though. And the name is a Whirlpool for sure. And anyway, that's it.